Of the push in Seaside to honor President Obama and an initiative for the city to rename Broadway Obama Way. The proposal is in the early stages, but the idea is building momentum. Here's Action News reporter Stephanie Trong.
But you don't want to have to completely.
The election of President Barack Obama was a dream realized for former Seaside Mayor Don Jordan.
And I didn't think that today would come during my lifetime.
Now Jordan's trying to extend the celebration. He and about a dozen community members are trying to get Broadway Street, also named Obama Way.
This is sort of a melting pot thanks to Fort Ord and the military. So we've got almost every ethnic dialogue spoken here.
Jordan has had success with this kind of project. In 1996, as mayor, he helped change the name of one street.
A part of LaSalle Street. From Broadway to Del Monte was renamed Auto Center Parkway.
Back then, the renaming process was informal and quick. It took a couple of weeks for city council members to approve the change. But this time, city leaders want to set protocol for renaming streets. And of course, there are political implications.
He still have way to go.
Some Seaside residents say the president deserves the honor after he passes the test of time.
Many presidents do really good things, and then halfway they don't do as great things, and then people start changing their mind. So that's the only reason why I say let's wait a little bit.
Others are flat out against the idea.
We're just waiting, you know, for a change, and I don't really think he's doing anything.
So you don't think he deserves a street named after him?
Of course.
But Jordan remains steady in his passion, hoping kids and teens who walk or drive the major street will be reminded of taking the higher road in life.
You know, President Obama has removed the ceilings. There are no limits. We can get to whatever level that the individual wants to achieve today.
Stephanie Trong reporting. Project leaders in the city are trying to get the proposal set on the council agenda by October 1st. There'll be at least a public comment session so the community can speak their thoughts.